it was not a fair one. Well, now, this is going to be a little bit controversial because the referee had blown the whistle for half-time just as the ball was played up towards Carlton Cole. And after a first half of which we've seen so little action, Carlton Cole cannot believe he's got the ball at the back of the net, but after the whistle had been blown,